Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In today's video, I will show you how to make folder on your Android phone home screen, how to rename it, and add apps into that folder. Before we start, hit that like button, and I will be right back. Okay. To make folder on your home screen, you need to tap on any app that is on your home screen, and hold for a sec, then drag it on top of another app, and then release. As you see, this will make a folder, containing these two apps inside that folder. As default, it is called Untitled Folder. To change its name, click on it, and then click again down here, where it says Untitled Folder. Now you can write desired name for that folder. When done, just tap on the empty space on the screen, and you are done. You have two ways to add new apps to that folder. You can again click on some app, hold and drag on top of this folder, and that app will be moved inside the folder. Second way is to tap on that folder, and then click on plus icon down here. This will display all apps that you have on your mobile phone, and now you can tap on any app you want to add to that folder to check it. When you finish with adding apps, just click up here on Done, and all selected apps will be added to your folder. And that was it for this quick tutorial. If this video helped you, please hit that like button, and please subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next Easy Way tutorial. Bye.